Jones Beach is divided by parking fields, and there's enough parking for more than 20,000 cars. So if this Jones Beach location is still too busy for you, and you have no need for restaurants or beach shops, well, just a short drive away to parking field 2 is a rustic beach that's not so populated, mainly because of the walking distance from the parking lot. But don't worry, it's not so rustic that it lacks modern public facilities. But it does offer a quieter atmosphere for beachgoers who prefer a more peaceful beach experience. If you're looking to squeeze in the last few drops of your weekend summer fun on Long Beach, on your way out, just before you hit the main bridge, is the small and often unnoticed by non-locals, Barnum Island. This sleepy community wakes up in the summer with about 8,000 people packed in on a typical weekend night for casual dining and a nightlife afterward. You can park your car in one of the restaurant parking lots or dock your boat on the channel. And hop from party to party, whether indoors or outdoors on the deck. If you're in the mood for lobsters, Jordan Lobster Farm is the longest-lived Barnum Island destination when it began as a wholesale and retail fish market. Now it's a laid-back restaurant with an outdoor backyard setting that people around here absolutely love. If you're wondering about the name Barnum Island, it's legendary for being a camp for P.T. Barnum Circus. Now, whether it's truth or legend, I don't know, it's still debatable. So you may not see any circus remnants around here, but you will see an original Ferris wheel that was a part of one of the area's most beloved non-lease amusement park from 1939 till 1995 when it closed down. The Ferris wheel has long been retired and out of function, but the adult locals around here get a kick out of seeing this old Ferris wheel they used to ride on as kids. Thank you for joining me today in Long Beach, Long Island, New York. Until next time, ciao for now.
Until next time, ciao for now.